mean, the faces are the statues, paintings you wrote, are not portraits of real people. They're idealized or symbolic. So that's David of David and Goliath. Do you know the story from the Bible? Just one dome, it is the dome. The genius was a young man called Filippo Brunelleschi. Filippo was 24. The dome was his first job as an architect. He was a clockmaker. Question: what can you do at the age of 24?
What would you figure it out?